pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Rudy's been mobbing me for a couple of weeks. Approval of minutes? Everybody had a chance to review?
I'll make a motion to approve the minutes.
Can I get a second?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Am I opposed? Appraisal proposals, Delville, Brad.
Yes, sir. As I had sent to you all in the original email with the agenda, two proposals for appraisals that were provided to me. This commission has traditionally worked with Todd Taylor on the acquisition of properties. Todd assisted in the procurement of these two appraisals. Todd was in a meeting with the owner of the properties in the northeast corner of Walnut and 32 in downtown Delville. Angie from this board accompanied Todd to the meetings. There was, as I understand, a successful meeting. The owner of the property showed interest in selling. There is an acceptable appraisals on the properties, of which this commission cannot pay more than the average of two appraisals. So the purpose is to get the properties into active good reuse. So I would ask for your approval for these two proposals today. I will read to you the totals of each appraisal. RPM has provided this appraisal, a proposal of $9,000 to appraise all of the properties. And there are six total parcels to be appraised. So it is a higher amount because they're in. There will be individually prices on each individual parcel. The second one is from American United Appraisals. And this one was just a little bit less, $5,750 is their fee. So one appraiser was picked by the seller, one appraiser was picked by this commission. This commissioner, myself, Roger Miller, has done a lot of work, so I called him. And then the seller chose American United Appraisals. So I'd ask for an approval of both if you have no questions.
Can I get approval?
I move to approve.
A second.
Discussion? All right. All in favor?
Aye.
Am I opposed? Thank you, Brad.
Thank you. I'll get those underway.
And acquisition list.
Acquisition list, yeah. I worked with Mr. Retz on the on a resolution, which I forwarded to you yesterday, and I'm finding the correct one here. The resolution basically declares, and all of you received via email, this list of properties, which includes the properties in discussion with the appraisals in that north east corner of Walnut and Main Street, or 32 in Delville. This also includes parcels immediately west of the, what is the now the Ingram floor covering storage warehouse. So this would include a residential house and also a mechanics garage. So I'd ask for your approval of this resolution 2017-0010 to add those properties to the redevelopment plan for the town of Delville.
So moved.
A second.
All right, any discussion? Okay, all in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Am I opposed?
Very good. And one final thing. Does this commission, I kind of detailed this yesterday in the email to all of you, but as you know, this commission, this board does not have adequate funding to execute the purchase of all these properties all at once or right now. It'll be a process over time as appraisals are done and individual negotiations take place. It'll also be a process by which I'll assist with the facilitation discussions between the town, the commissioners, and the redevelopment commission. As properties come available, we'll have to determine where the best source of funding is to pay for it at that time, and it'll be presented to you as a package at that time. So it will require your formal approval before any purchase agreement is actually done. So, okay?
The list on Exhibit A, is that the priority list? Or
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, you got it. Okay.
All right, now I see that Roger's here, and he's got a bunch of stuff. Is he...
That's all for you to sign.
That's everything? You don't need to talk today?
I don't need to.
All right.
It's short, discuss later, but we now have the insurance from the contractor, so we're ready to issue the notice to proceed. There is something with NDOT, I mentioned to Joe, we'll have to, they're working on a maintenance agreement between, what would be between a county and the state for work that remains within the right-of-way. So that'll be it for a future meeting discussion, January call.
All right, thank you.
Okay.
All right, invoices.
Any questions on those? There is one that is a unique one, which is the very last invoice from Dale Mills Farm, which is actually income to the commission for the farming. So very rarely do we receive a check in, we're usually paying out, but we did have a check come in. That goes into the Bell Aquaculture TIP district, so.
I move to approve the invoices.
And can we just go and include bonds in there, too?
Yes, sir.
And the bonds.
Okay. Can I get a second?
I'll second.
Any discussion? All in favor?
Aye.
Anybody opposed? All right. Any public discussion today?
You guys are a great board.
Okay, man, it just seems like we missed something.
We make it easy.
Well, you all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you, Tom.
Thank you, too.
Well, I'll entertain a motion to adjourn.
Can I say one more?
Yeah, sure.
Our next meeting, I tried very desperately to redo the date of that meeting from January 11th to January 18th, and I was unsuccessful being able to book a room for that, for another date. And January 11th is actually the birthday of three of the people who attend these board meetings. So we might not be able to have a quorum on January 11th due to birthday schedules. So I'll keep you posted as to that.
Okay.
Yeah, unless everybody wants to show up and give presents.
All right. All right, entertain a motion to adjourn.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Thank you all.